And our last one coming from Jeremiah Lloyd Harmon. Here we go.
Me and my husband, we just got married 11 days ago now. Jeremiah thinks we're on the tail end of our honeymoon. He's going to be super surprised. He might cry. I might cry. We'll see.
This is the first time that one of my family members has been able to make it. I know that the rest of my family wishes they could be here today.
His sexuality has been a journey, definitely, for my family. It's given us all an opportunity to grow in this. It's hard, but we love him endlessly.
It's just me and Annie here today, but it feels like we're all a little closer because of it, you know?
So you're in the top 10. What are you singing?
I'm gonna sing Candle on the Water from Pete's Dragon.
I'll be your candle on the water.
Jeremy has an incredible range. That was really clear today.
Oh my God! Where did that note come from?
I don't know, Jeremiah. You can't improve upon perfection.
Having Annie here to support me, I'm excited to get out there and perform and make her proud and make my family proud. And I wanna do it for them.
It's been an incredible journey for you, and it's such a pleasure to see you sing every single time. You really have grown such leaps and bounds.
Yeah,
it's been amazing.
Thank you, Katie.
I mean, Lionel said it earlier, pro. You are a pro. You have never looked like you were not in complete control or comfort.
Right.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. When we're sitting here just sitting back, we're relaxed because we know you're going to deliver week in and week out.
Yeah, we are, I'm not exaggerating, we are watching one of the greatest shows ever. The performance here tonight have been amazing, but you, my friend, are just owning your talent, owning it.
Lloyd Harmon, it's so interesting backstage to watch the votes going up and down depending on the second. It is going to be really intense. They're coming up. If you want Jeremiah to be back.